bottom. Lord Jesus Christ.
$100. Bobby from Brandon, Florida, $100. saying this morning. And we're glad to hear from Congo. I don't know why that it's not on here, but we'll get it put on here.
But like Donald Trump said, they're fired.
Thank you.
Francis and I will help start this off with $2,000. Taylor Shirley from Overland Park, Kansas, $300. Joey and Julia from Warrensburg, Missouri, $100. Brent and Colin from Vicksburg, Mississippi, $5,000. And how is Brent coming along with physical?
Every day doing good.
Great. Great. Gloria from Sorrento, Louisiana, $100. Violet from Orlando, Florida, $65. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Violet. Happy birthday to you. She's very young, 65. That's young. Sadiq Preet from Option Hill, Maryland, $200. Juanita from Glendale, New York, $25. Raymond from Evansville, Indiana, $200. Mary Lou from Auburn, Missouri, $200. Shannon from Greensburg, Pennsylvania, $200. Ellis and Jean from Holbrook, Nebraska, $2,000. Ellis, Jean, thank you. Julie from Fort Smith, Arkansas, $100. Marlene from Imperial, Pennsylvania, a media church member, $200. Linda from Albuquerque, New Mexico, $100. Alice from Plymouth, North Carolina, $200. Sadie from Carmichael, California, $25. Terry and Julia from Creedmoor, North Carolina, $600. Anonymous from Haynesport, New Jersey, $1,850. We really appreciate this. Thank you so much. Lyft Sales and Rentals from Denham Springs, Louisiana, Media Church member, $1,000. And I think this is their second gift this time. I'm not for sure.
Who is it? Who's this at Lyft Sales?
No, it was the Realty. Friends from Providence, Rhode Island, I believe, but that's from here at the Denham Springs, right?
Yes, right, Denham Springs.
Yeah.
Lord bless the Lyft Sales and Rentals from Denham Springs.
You'd be a happy share, probably.
Sir. Elizabeth from Beverly, New Jersey, $200. Debbie from Valparaiso, Indiana, $200. Richard from Donnerville, Kentucky, $150. Joe from Sinner, Texas, a media church member, $50. Natalie from Logan, Pennsylvania, a media church member, $1,000. Natalie, thank you. Billy and Tina from Morristown, Tennessee, $400. They want the song when it comes up or it's beginning to rain. Wanda from Dumfries, Virginia, $100. Scott from Rockport, Indiana, $10. Word of Truth from Dumfries, Virginia, $100. Shirley from Ypsilanti, Michigan, $200. Lord, this family needs a healing touch. We ask in the name of Jesus that you would provide it. Mark from Cooper, Texas, $100. Christmas Florida. Amelia Trips number 135.
All right. We've got Lori from Bandera, Texas. $100. Virginia from West Hills, California. Pat, give me $200. Pat from Joaquin, Texas, $200. Rick from Rochester Hills, Michigan, $100. Sandra from Seguin, Texas, $50. Dale from Cleveland, Tennessee, $150. Charlotte from Stephen City, Virginia, $200. Mildred from Travelers Rest, South Carolina. Got family that lived there, $200. And Larry from Vail, North Carolina, $200. Mark from Oakboro, North Carolina, $200. Needs a healing touch. H. Sue from Morgantown, West Virginia, $200. Lloyd from Far Rockaway, New York, $20. And then we have Penny from Polk City, Florida, giving $150. And today is her 56th birthday. You share a birthday with my daughter. And happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Sister Penny. Happy birthday to you. And many more. She's 56 years young. That's 150. We got Bobby from Hot Springs, Arkansas, 150. And then Evelyn from Douglasville, Georgia, getting $1,000.
Thanks, Lord. Okay, Joyce from Pasadena, Maryland, $300. Joy from Trump, Louisiana, 50. She said the Lord healed her of cancer, and it's been 5 years. And this has been cancer free. Praise God for that. David from Henderson, North Carolina, 50. Kathy from Hillsborough, North Carolina, 20. Ruby from Vero Beach, Florida, 25. Suzanne from Tyler, Texas, a media church member, $1,000. And Suzanne, we really appreciate this. Thank you. Nell from Richardson, Texas, a media church member, $300. Evelyn from Lawrenceburg, Indiana, a media church member, $150. Lord, we pray that your healing virtue will touch Evelyn, that this arthritis will go and it will not return. We ask it in the name of Jesus. Doris from Middleborough, New York, 600. Jared from Woodstock, Georgia, 300. I'm sorry, it's 200. John from Douglas, Georgia, $25. Okay. We're going to ask you to go to the phone now. And I want to encourage you to get these books. And this is Brother Swagger. Here's my question about the cross. Let's read at least 4 or 5 questions. Do all blessings go through the cross? That's chapter 12, chapter 13. What does it mean for one to place one's faith in the cross of Christ? Chapter 14, what happens to the believer when his faith is placed in the cross? Chapter 15, did God forsake Jesus on the cross? I'll read some more a little later, but I promise you this, you won't put it down, and it'll help you to understand the Word of God. I think there's nothing you have to pick up. I let the song bless you, and I'm waiting for your call.
Good. Taking the message across to the world.
shirt and I'm up to the 3 T's.
Oh, yes.
I'm glad they recognize Tommy for this.
Hey, that's right.
We have been seriously considering making Dale the 3 T's.
All right.
Well, I just said we're going to do it. I just said we're going to do it. But I want you to know, though, when I'm starting a fight here right now, mm-hmm. I was 40.
Yeah.
I won't say who the other one was.
I don't know.
It says he's contemplating it.
Mm, he's contemplating really serious, yeah.
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 I don't want to call it anything.
No, we don't want
to
do that.
Very far from me to create.
Yeah.
Lexa from Columbus, Ohio, $125. Janet from Lakewood, Ohio, $300. She asked if we're going to be making a Psalm CD soon. I don't think we've got about 7 or 8 of them, something like that. I hadn't counted them, but I think that's close. And,
you
know what?
There is one where you do the recitations of the songs.
Yeah, we've got about 5 or 6 of them.
Music is behind.
Yeah.
Yeah. We've got some excellent comments on those. The Word of God is what makes it what it is. David and Beverly from Ocala, Florida, $300. David from South Haven, Mississippi, $145. He said he's been following the ministry since 1970. Pastor's First Assembly of God in Horn Lake, Mississippi. Pastor, I want you to know we appreciate that. I consider that an honor. Thank you. Bobby from Greenville, South Carolina, $150. Rex from Ararat, North Carolina, $100. Patty Ray from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, $220. Judy from Jupiter, Florida, $2,000. Judy, we really appreciate this. Thank you. John and Faith from Tuscumbia, Alabama, $100. Eddie from Blakely, Pennsylvania, a meeting church member, $100. Gordon and June and Lula from Lynchburg, Virginia, a meeting church member, $200. Wayne and Margie from Edson, Minnesota, a meeting church member, $700. Josh from Mount Joy, Pennsylvania, media church member, $200. Brenna from Caledonia, Michigan, $100.
All right, we got Dan from Clearfield, Iowa, $300. Dan as well from Schenectady, New York, $250. Nandis from Melbourne, Australia, $200. All from Kodal, Norway, $500. Letha from Turnville, Tennessee, $8. Karen from Western Australia. First of all, she says happy 10th birthday to my daughter Jane. So I'm gonna have to tell Jane that somebody in Australia wished her a happy birthday.
Right.
And how cool is that? That's wonderful. That's a blessing. And they're giving $1,000 this morning. Thank you so much for that, Sister Karen. And Brenda from Cumming, Georgia, $35. Martin from Houston, Texas, $50 today. Praying for healing. Roger from Garland, Texas, $460. Sherry from Muncie, Pennsylvania, $315. Clovisa from Fort Pierce, Florida, $30. Sarah from Charlotte, North Carolina, $17. And looks like Mike's here. A few more. All right, some more internet donations. We've got Colette from Kidderminster, United Kingdom, $25. And we need your help this morning. We've got just about 2 hours.
from all over the place. Yes, so Sunlight Broadcasting has been a blessing to you. We trust it has. And we believe that the Lord's laid it on your heart what to give this morning. Be obedient. Let Him bless you as you do it. No greater privilege than to give to the work of God. And Patricia from Boodley, United Kingdom, $360. Then we have Leora from Sterling Heights, Michigan, $25. Maria from Brooksville, Florida, praying for healing, $100. Gloria from Morrisonville, New York, $100. George from Lone Oak, Texas, $125. Anonymous from New Bern, North Carolina, $300. Anonymous from Elkton, Maryland, giving $300. Brian and D from North Wilkesboro, North Carolina, $100. Harold and Sylvia from Columbus, Ohio, $1,000. Amen. Christina from Washington, D.C., $1,200. Rhonda from Durham, North Carolina, $300. Dolores Ward, Arkansas, $50. Amelia from Hot Springs, Arkansas, $300. Doris from Clarksville, Tennessee, giving $100. And is asking you, Brother Swagger, to sing happy birthday to her sister, Margaret, who is 98 years old.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Margaret. Happy birthday to you. She's how old?
98 years young.
98 years young. How about that?
Yes, sir. All right, we've got Francis from Norfolk, Virginia, $200. And then finally here, Antonio from San Antonio. How about that? $1,000. Praise God.
Praise God for that. And we're going to go to the song. We're going to ask you to go to the phone. And if I look a little woozy, I started at 3 o'clock this morning. And you take these, the gold dust twins over here. Nothing bothers them. I mean, not at all. They could get up at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Go to bed at 1, get up at 2.
Go to bed at 1, get up at 12. And it's almost what you did.
Right.
Didn't miss it much.
No.
And Jane asked, Joseph, what'd you get up so early for?
Yeah. Waking me up.
Not a sound in my house. Not a sound.
And these are countries that we go into by YouTube. But it doesn't give all of them, but we give 50 of them. United States, South Africa, Canada, Brazil, United Kingdom, Jamaica. I thought they were they got it on screen, yes.
Yes, sir, it's on screen.
Australia, Philippines, India, Germany, New Zealand.
I'm going to swear that these are the top 50.
You're right, thank you for reminding me of that. Top 50 is right. New Zealand, Trinidad and Tobago, Chile, Kenya, Nigeria, Indonesia, Sweden, Fiji, that's the Fiji Islands, Bahamas, Norway, Argentina, Netherlands, Mexico, France, Barbados, Namibia, Italy, Botswana, Zimbabwe, Ghana, St. Vincent and Grenadines, South Korea, Honduras, Ireland, Malaysia, Puerto Rico, Papua New Guinea, Zambia, Eswatini, Guyana, Uganda, Romania, Switzerland, Spain, St. Lucia, Grenada, Japan, Malawi, Cayman Islands, and Vanuatu. Now, a gentleman explained to me, how does somebody pick it up on YouTube?
Well, first of all, we encourage everybody who's watching today to, if you have not visited YouTube, most have. It's a pretty ubiquitous site. But we want you to subscribe. And we've got two venues that we'd like you to subscribe to. Of course, the YouTube channel, Sunlight Broadcasting, you can find it there. Just click the button. It's free to subscribe. And what it'll do is it'll alert you whenever our team posts new videos, whether that's music or preaching or...
But how do they get, what do they push to get it in?
Oh, it's all mostly done by applications now.
simple, and most are aware of that. But yes, we'd love for you to join us on YouTube and share the videos as you feel led. And it'll help us to spread the gospel. And YouTube is a, of course, originally it's a music venue. And so originally we just put music on there and spread it that way. But of course now we're adding, you know, sermons and everything that people would, you know, be blessed by. So take advantage of it. The second venue that I mentioned is would be the Sun Life app. What's the name of it? I'm forgetting. Is it the Sun?
SBN Now.
Yeah, SBN Now. Thank you. We have an app called SBN Now. That way you can, well, there's a lot more sermons, a lot of crusades, older broadcasts and television series that we've done over the network that you can take advantage of. So SBN Now and YouTube, follow Sun Life Broadcasting, and you're going to be blessed.
So is that your get also? What's current?
Oh, yes. We run the live setting all day long. YouTube Live even gives you the ability to kind of scroll back if you miss something.
Okay, how is that different from, let's say, Facebook?
Well, we don't run 24 hours live on Facebook. 24 hours live is hard.
Well, that's the difference. It runs 24 on this one.
Yes, sir. I believe I'm right on that. Yeah. So Facebook will have featured shows like Message of the Cross or our live services on Sunday or Francis and Friends. For the most part, those are the only ones I believe we use on Facebook.
Right.
But YouTube gives you the full gamut.
Yeah.
That's what we'd love for you to go if you can. Yeah.
We're very honored to be on it. John and Ione from Chicago, Illinois, $100. Ionez from Claymont, Delaware, Navy Church member, $50. Gerald and Faye from Fort Worth, Texas, a Legion Church member, $100. Carol from Atlanta, Georgia, $100. Darlene from Dayton, Tennessee, $100. Vicky from Shreveport, Louisiana, $45. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Vicky. Happy birthday to you. She's 77 years young and Vicky back young. We wish you many more. Jennifer from Simply, Louisiana, Media Church member 125. Frankie from Dalton, Georgia, $415. Sacramento, California, $300. Susan from Otonagon, Michigan, $200. A brother asked for prayer to quit smoking. And let me tell you, my brother, if you will do this right now, and just say it with me, and that goes for any of you out there that's troubled by nicotine or alcohol or drugs or doesn't really matter what it might be, it's ungodly, it's wrong. He said, dear Heavenly Father, I come to you in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
My faith is in Christ.
My faith is in Christ.
And what he did for us.
What he did for us.
At the cross.
At the cross.
My faith is not in me.
My faith is not in me.
It's not even in the church.
Not even in the church.
But it's in Jesus Christ.
It's in Jesus Christ.
And Him crucified.
And Him crucified.
And I ask.
And I ask.
For the Holy Spirit.
For the Holy Spirit.
To help me.
To help me.
To overcome this affliction.
To overcome this affliction.
To be victorious.
To be victorious.
For my body is a temple.
For my body is the temple.
Of the Holy Spirit.
Of the Holy Spirit.
And I ask you all. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen and amen.
Amen and amen.
Praise God. If you believe that, my brother, if you believe it, that cigarette craving will go, that nicotine will go, and the Lord. will help me through it. Praise God. Okay.
You read those?
Susan?
You read those?
I've already read those.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I guess I did. Shows I'm getting old. All right. Let the song bless you.
Thank you. please. Church, you may be seated for a second. It is appointed once for every man and woman, boy and girl, to pass on. But you see, there is a difference for the Christian. Because when the child of God breathes their last breath, my Lord, I feel that they're going to wake up in eternity with Jesus Christ, where they will live in peace forever and forever. Are you looking for that day, church? Are you looking for that moment? That second verse, one more time, please.
We are able to go on and take the country and possess.
South Williamsport, Pennsylvania, $100. Mike from Minster, Ohio, $100. Evangelist Darling, Monk's Corner, South Carolina, $300. Stephanie from Warsaw, Kentucky, $300. Elizabeth from Katy, Texas, $350. Dolores from Nacogdoches, Texas, $200. Gary and Charlotte from Kansas, Ohio, $400. Jennifer from Wilson, North Carolina, $158. Anita from McAllister, Oklahoma, $300. Kathy from Odenton, Maryland, $100. Ida from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, $150. Johnny from Sylacauga, Alabama, $150. Richard and Elizabeth from Spence, Australia, $165. Andrew from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, $100. Anonymous from LaGrange, North Carolina, $145. Sadie from Carmichael, California, $75. David from Bethalto, Illinois, $300. Larry and Christia from Grove, Oklahoma, $821. Gloria from Cumberland, Maryland, $50. Mary and Doreen from Parks, Australia, $100. Eula from Carlisle, Ohio, $100. Mary from Bundaberg, Queensland, Australia, $300. Carolyn from Fort Worth, Texas, $300. Then we have Frank and Francis from Zephyr Hills, Florida, giving $600. Charlene from Oil City, Pennsylvania, $300. Helen from Peabody, Massachusetts, $100. Shirley from Raleigh, North Carolina, $60. Anonymous from Burlington, North Carolina, $60. And David from Chino Valley, Arizona, $225.
All right.
That's it, Brother Swagger.
Yes, sir. Praise the Lord for it. We need every one of you that can. Let me ask you, have you helped? We started yesterday, and we depend on the need. And do you realize that this network is the only church that a lot of people have?
Right.
That's it, all over the world. It's the only church that a lot of people have. And how honored we are to take the gospel around the world. A couple of times I have read to you countries of the world that we're airing now on YouTube. Almost every country in the world, this is the top 50. I think there are 150 countries in the world, am I right?
There are 92, I think.
And maybe. And you are the ones who make it possible. Without you, we couldn't do what we do. And I'm so grateful for everything that you have done today and yesterday. But we need to match what we did yesterday. And we have made a start with it, but we need to pick it up. I realize that some of you give sacrificially. You really don't have it to give. But you give because you love God. And that's very special. Very special. And then there are those of you who have given a sizable amount for which we are so thankful. But at the same time, you have a lot left. You really haven't hurt yourself at all. That would not go for all of you, but it would go for some of you. So I'm asking you to take a look at your situation. And if you can give $1,000, and it won't hurt you, don't give 500. Give 1,000. If you can give 500, and it won't hurt you. But you're able to give 1,000. You should give 1,000. You can't outgive God. You just can't do it. You can't outrun God. You can't outgive God. So, I'm going to pray right now. And I'm going to ask that you would allow the Holy Spirit to speak to your heart as to what you should do in the next 15 minutes. Heavenly Father, I thank you so much for these premier chosen. He honored them by choosing them to help take the gospel of Jesus Christ to the whole world. Glory to God. And Lord, I would pray that you would bless them abundantly. So, and right now, I would ask that you would speak to their heart as to what you want them to do. And Lord, I believe they will acquiesce. They will say yes. And I'm asking you to bless them abundantly. And I ask it all in the name of Jesus. Give me praise and glory. Amen and amen. All right, well, we're going to the next song now. I want you to go to the phone and do what the Lord has laid upon your heart to do. Okay? I can remember the first time I heard this song. I forgot who was in the choir at that time. They said, well, that's why this man is here and he wants to sing. I thought, I don't know if we can do that. But anyway, he sang and he could sing. And he wrote this song. And it's a blessing to me and millions above me. Thank you. spirit get me to utterance, and then begin to speak with other tongues, as the Spirit of God gave the utterance. He'll give you the utterance, and you speak, and let him fill you with his Spirit. Jesus Christ is the baptizer with the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
And I'm going to ask them to play it again right now. If you want us to slip up your hands, if you would like. You don't have to, but if you would like. And let the Spirit of God move in your heart. And as the Spirit of God moves, and you hear words that's not English, go ahead and speak them out. As the Spirit of God gives the utterance. Praise God. And you can be baptized with the Holy Spirit in the next 5 minutes or less. Go ahead right now and play the song and let the Spirit of God touch your heart. I can remember the first time I heard this song. I forgot who was leading the choir at that time. They said, Brother Swagger, this man is here, he wants to sing. I thought, I don't know if we can do that. But anyway, he sang, and he put it in. And he wrote this song. And it's a blessing to me and me to the Lord. Thank you. with some folk that were baptized with the Holy Spirit. A few minutes ago, we give the Lord the praise and the glory. Anonymous from Denham Springs, $1,000. Annette from Tenneville, New York, $80. Lawrence from Mesa, Arizona, $100. Jeff from Section, Alabama, $100. Leanne from Metairie, Louisiana, $100. Samantha from Canary, Georgia, $300. Let me say this. You can give $300 and get all three of these books, plus the CD of Nicky Gideon and myself. And you ought to do that if you can do it. If you can, you ought to do it. And what was the first one that I, last one that I called?
$300.
$300?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Evelyn from Morgan, Pennsylvania, $100. Rachel from Kangaroo Flat, Australia, $100. Cindy from Toledo, Ohio, $100. Cheryl from Boise, Idaho, $300. Heavenly Father, touch this dear lady with healing virtue, the healing power, that this sciatica will go and the pain will go and not return. And I ask it in the name of Jesus. Amen. Barbara from Raymond, New Hampshire, $200. James from Hartville, Ohio, $700. Marilyn from Aiken, South Carolina, $35. Judith from Irwin, Pennsylvania, $225. Renita from Bedford, Indiana, $25. Jeannie from Newcastle, Pennsylvania, $60. Verlin from Winter Garden, Florida, $25. Leora from Sterling Heights, Michigan, $10. Joanne from Cole Township, Pennsylvania, Media Church member, $200. Gertrude from Lake Worth, Florida, $200. Evelyn from Douglasville, Georgia, $1,000. Evelyn, thank you. Martha from Modesto, California, a media church member, $15. Alan from West Hartford, Connecticut, a media church member, $200. Harry Berry from Roanoke, Virginia, $300. Paul and Therese from Burlington, Wisconsin, $100. Jamie from Xenia, Ohio, a media church member, $50. Diane from Irving, Texas, $80. Brenda from North Tazewell, Virginia, $100. Paula from Ricetown, Kentucky, media church member, $200. Karen from Mount Union, Pennsylvania, $100. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jane. Happy birthday to you. Okay, anonymous from Garden City, Michigan, $950. Bill from Campo, Texas, media church member, $210. Steve from Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin, $300. Linda from 7 years ago, praise God for that. Added from Midlothian, Virginia to Huntington. Maryland from Baltimore, Maryland, $1,000. Thank you so much, Maryland. Donna from Irwin, North Carolina, $50. Anonymous from Woodland, Texas, $1,000. And thank you so much. Okay.
They say we got a break.
You don't have any sense,
but... Well, I do. They were calling for a break.
Oh, good.
This is the Sunrise Broadcasting Network. This month, for your gift of $100 to help SB continue to protect the gospel of Jesus Christ around the world, we want to make available to you a brand new music CD offer, Offer A, and it is something that is mind-blowing. It is Daddy, along with his cousin, Mickey Gill. Jimmy Lee, Mickey Lee, the Boys from Fairview, Volume 2. You know, Mickey was a stalwart of well-known country music, but he gave his heart back to the Lord right at the end of his life. And now, through the miracle of technology, we've been able to mold some of their singing together. 10 great anointed gospel songs featuring Dad and Mickey Gilliard as well. You don't want to miss this dynamic recording, The Boys from Fairview, Volume 2, Jimmy Lee and Mickey Gilliard. Don't miss out. Let us hear from you.
Every month, the message of the cross travels all over the world because of you and your faithful support. For your ongoing help, we have several offers that we know will be a blessing to you or a loved one. The Cross and Dove Elevator, featuring the ministry's long-standing emblem, will complement any Christian's testimony. The Cross and Dove Necklace, this beautiful pendant offered in gold or silver, will be one more way to share your faith in the cross of Christ with others. Thank you for your support in our mission to reach the world, and may the Lord richly bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pastor Gabriel Swagger. We've got a very special book. Three books written by my grandfather, the evangelist Jimmy Swagger. And each one of these books gives a detailed representation of the message of Jesus Christ and crucified. In fact, these three books are some of the cornerstones of the books that we have available here at the ministry. The first was entitled, The Message of the Cross. The second, Brother Swagger, Why Doesn't the Cross Work for Me? The third, Brother Swagger, Here Is My Question About the Cross. Ladies and gentlemen, these are books that you need in your library. You can see the information right there on the screen. You can see the pricing information as well. If you want to know more about the message of Jesus Christ and crucified, get these books right now. You will not be disappointed. The message of the cross spans the globe, all thanks to your unwavering support. As a token of our appreciation for your ongoing assistance, we're delighted to present a selection of special offerings that we believe will be a source of blessing, either for you or a loved one. The Expositor Study Bible Crossfire Deluxe Edition, meticulously designed with the young generation in mind. This Bible is an invaluable resource for young individuals eager to explore the Word of God. The SBN branded MP3 player, filled with an abundance of enriching content from Jimmy Swagger Ministries, including soul-stirring music, captivating audiobooks, and so much more. The Expositor Study Bible Signature Edition, elegantly crafted in beautiful burgundy leather, it makes for a perfect addition to your own collection or a thoughtful gift for someone dear to you. Last but not least, there's a comprehensive collection of the Jimmy Swagger Bible Commentaries. They're an invaluable resource for any Christian study library, enhancing the depth of understanding in God's Word. As we continue our mission to reach the world, we earnestly ask for your prayers and support. Your contributions make a world of difference, and we pray that the Lord will bless you abundantly.
Thank you.
at what we preach and teach and want to touch this world for Christ. At the Jordan Family Worship Center in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Somebody said, what's the cost? It doesn't cost anything. We encourage people to pay their tithe, but that's to bring you the Lord. Every Sunday morning, Donnie and Gabe will read out scores of names of people all over the world, literally all over the world, who have joined the Media Church. And we are so glad to have you. I will put it on that. You're becoming a part, for those of you who do this, you become a part touching the world for Christ. We have over, I think Donnie said 56,000 people that are members of the Media Church. So if you would like to be a part of it, would like to have somebody say, well, if all been involved in another church, does that matter? No, it doesn't matter. And like I said, it doesn't cost anything either. And we encourage people to take their time, but that's according to the Lord. There are no restrictions except one. You have to be born again. You're not born again or get born again. And we'd like to have you. So all you have to do is call the office, say, I want to be a media church member. Well, do I have to be a preacher? Oh, no. It's for anybody. Anybody. Anywhere, anytime. And, so, pray about it. I'm going to be over there and give out your name.
Hey, wow, I'm going to be there. Thank you, is that beautiful? And they always want to
hurt you. They call out your name.
They moving, aren't they? This affects Adolfo and seeing him being evil. Should be all right, but listen. It's foolish. Her and throw away, they both throw away. And she taught her children to throw away theirs. She is foolish. And keep using dope.
Jeffrey from Flint, Michigan, 300. Suzanne from Forest Port, New York,
300, Buddy and Carla from Clarksville, Indiana, 107, Danny and Rhonda, Moss Point, Mississippi, 300, Sissy and Sherry from Gonzales, Louisiana, 500, Minnie from Spartanburg, South Carolina, 25, Donnie from Stateroom, North Carolina, 100, Anonymous from Las Vegas, Nevada, hit at 50, Mary Ann from Cohoes, New York, 300, Sarah from Hartford, Alabama, 50, Donna from Miami Gardens, Florida, 100, Johnny from Berryville, Arkansas, $100, Amy from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, 50, Tiffany from Christiansburg, Virginia, 25, Edward from Gallows, Virginia, 14, Angela from West Palm Beach, Florida, 100, Linda from Bryan, Arkansas, $2,000. Praise the Lord. We're asking God to give you a healing touch today. Kathy from Marion, South Carolina, 340. Karen from Crowley, Louisiana, $200. Catherine from Goodlettsville, Tennessee, $300. Anita from Arkansas City, Kansas, 135. Asking for deliverance from cigarettes. And we believe it's the Lord asking you.
Yes.
Putting it in your heart to ask for this. And the Holy Spirit would never have asked us to do something that he's not going to give us the power to do. The grace of God that flows from Calvary can deliver, set you free, take out the desire 100% of cigarettes. I know it. My father was delivered from cigarettes and alcohol in 1986, a year the devil's never forgotten. And he can set you free today if you'll just believe. All things are possible to him that believes. And you'll never have to look back again. He is able. Don't let anybody tell you different. In Jesus' name, and that goes for all of you listening this morning, there's deliverance in the cross, and there's deliverance in the gospel, and you should believe for it today. No matter what modern man will tell you, many people will tell you you need to just cope instead of hope, and modern psychology will put you in a cage and say you never can come out. But the Spirit of God says you can be free. He that the Son has made free is free indeed.
Yes.
You want to believe it? No matter what the world tells you, the church tells you, or the devil tells you, you can be free today.
Yes.
If you will only believe. Mary Chu from Pinsonkey, New Jersey, 125. Bobby and Gracie from Smithville, Tennessee, $500. And Edna from Anderson, South Carolina, $15. It's like God told Moses, not one hoof shall be left behind. Sharon from Mesa, Arizona, $500. Yes, sir. He's remembering all of his children this morning, and he once they came out, they were all healed, the Bible says, and there wasn't a feeble one among them. Sharon from Mesa, Arizona, $500. Sheila from Albertville, Alabama, $125. And then we have Dennis and Margie from Springdale, Arkansas, $100. Tracy and Denise from Navarre, Florida, $100. David from Baltimore, Maryland, $50. Janet from Greenville, Ohio, $75. Anonymous from Galveston, New Hampshire, $100. Dennis and Margie from Springdale, Arkansas, $50. Virginia from Huntsville, Missouri, $300. Tamiko from Opelousas, Louisiana, $500. Bonnie from Marysville, Ohio, $200. Maria from Tennyson, Texas, $200. Sherry from West Texas, $10. Dolores from Jamaica, New York, $362. Greg from Sandia, Texas, $3,300.
Praise God.
Praise God for that. Yolanda from Chula Vista, California, giving $45. Says they received the Holy Spirit when you were singing, it's beginning to rain.
Oh, praise God.
Praise God for that.
Praise the Lord.
There is a river. Hallelujah. There is a river, and it still flows today as it did in the early church. And ever since Calvary was a fact, the Spirit of God's available for you. He'll touch you right where you are. You should lift up your hands and let the Holy Spirit come in.
Yes.
And he'll take that spirit of heaviness. He'll take that that heaviness upon you and give you the gospel of praise for the spirit of heaviness today. And the oil of joy for your morning. And he'll give you beauty for ashes today.
Yes, he will.
Billy and Carrie from Park City, Kentucky, giving $139. Ron from Opelousas, Louisiana, $100. And then Dale and Kathy from Cumming, Georgia, giving $100.
Okay. Dolores from Miami, Florida, $30. David and Brenda from Har, Montana, $100. Thomas and Lee from Mobile, Alabama, $200. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lee. Happy birthday to you. She's 82 years old. And congratulations. Rosemary from Worcester, Massachusetts, $20. Joyce from Athens, Texas, Olivia Church member, $100. Donna from Carthage, Mississippi, $100. Laverne from Travelers Rest, South Carolina, Union Church number, $200. Betty from Irwin, Tennessee, $100. Keith from Magnolia, Arkansas, Union Church number, $75. Eleanor from Charles City, Iowa, $200. Janet and James from Greenville, Ohio, $1,500. Thank you so much. Phyllis from Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, media church member, $300. Joseph and Darlene from Norwood, Pennsylvania, $100. Michael from Garden City, Georgia, $6. Nilla from Brooklyn, New York, $30. Wynn from Freehold, New Jersey, $1,000. Marcel from Tampa, Florida, $100. Phoenix from Lincoln Park, Mississippi, 525. Bandit from Sherman, Texas, 300. They want the song The Blood Is Still There for Joseph. Charles and Dana from Tanner, Georgia, 125. Joseph and Ali from Sarasota, Florida, 300. Richard from Robotsville, Indiana, 500. Teresa from Boone, Iowa, $10. Yvette from San Antonio, Texas, $300. Lord, I would ask that you would touch this dear sister, and that there would be no more cancer. We ask it in Jesus' name. Edward from Missouri, Missouri, $50. David from Calvin, Mississippi, $100. Catherine from Hamilton, Ohio, $100. Phyllis from Quartzsite, Arizona, $100. Gwen from Patton, Missouri, $500. Anita from Grand Bay, Alabama, $500. Tara from Edersville, Georgia, $50. He said the message of the cross has changed his life. Linda from Kingsport, Tennessee, $100. Thomas from Amherst, Ohio, $200. Betsy from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, $300. Pamela from Toowoomba, Queensland, Australia, $152. Gail from Woodbrook, Australia, $200.
All right, we've got James from Avon Park, Florida. $1,000. Praise the Lord for this. Oh, I appreciate that. Wanted to say hi in memory of his wife to me. We say hello back with James. We're so sorry for her loss, for your loss. And we'll bring God's comfort and grace on you and your life. He's been with you this far. He'll be with you till the end. We appreciate this today. $1,000. Daisy from St. Petersburg, Florida, $50. Catherine from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, $200. Janice from Belcher, South Carolina, $100. Mary from Montgomery, Alabama, $340. Robert and Valda from Hartford, Connecticut, $47. Vanessa from Hitchcock, Texas, $25. Sharon from Clinton, Indiana, $250. Then we have Lehman from Highland, Arkansas, $100. David from Oberlin, Missouri, $70. Cassandra from Richmond, Indiana, $50. Then we have Anonymous from Natchitoches, Louisiana, $50. Bruce from Baton, Louisiana, $200. Christy from Westbrook, Maine, giving $20. Tommy from Easley, South Carolina, $200. Leroy from Greer, South Carolina, $40. Jennifer from Staten Island, New York, giving $100. Linda from Schoharie, New York, giving $50. Linda from Manchester, Illinois, $425. Anonymous from Tupelo, Mississippi, $100. Larry and Jackie from Louisa, Kentucky, $100. Tricia from New Milford, Connecticut, $100. Jenny from Opelika, Alabama, $225. And then Mary from Phoenix, Arizona, giving $30.
Okay, praise the Lord, thank the Lord. We have about 25 minutes to go, ladies and gentlemen. And we can do quite a bit of damage to the deck if we'll get you off that easy chair and get you.
Amen.
All righty. I'll have mercy on you. These two over here won't.
All of the easy chair warriors.
All righty. Let the song bless you. We're waiting on your call.
Ashland, Virginia, $1,000. Praise God. Ruby from Ellerby, North Carolina, $100. Wayne and Sharon from Starbucks, Minnesota, $400. Ron from Tulsa, Oklahoma, $300. Daryl from Joplin, Missouri, $25. Vern and Karen from Mark River, Michigan, $200. We see the prayer request to quit smoking. I've shared it before, but my dad was delivered from cigarettes in 1986, and I believe he healed, delivered, set you free from this addiction. Father, in Jesus' name, Lord, do it for Harold as he believes you. In Jesus' name, Vern and Karen, well, did I give you the 200 already, I believe so. James from Fort Worth, Texas, 300. Emita from East Dublin, Georgia, 100. And Jeff from Newell, Iowa, $100. That's it. Pointers.
Okay. Well, take me right now. I don't want to. Okay, and the God of Soul,
Kendall, Toledo, Oklahoma, getting $300. Sheriff from Rochester, New York, 20. Terry from Marysville, Washington, getting 150. Ann from Old Town, Florida, $75. And I appreciate the comment. Get those people. Carolyn from Circle Way Heights, Michigan, she got 100,000. The numbers on the comments from Kingfield, Mississippi, 50 check. Tupelo, Mississippi, $3,000. Rosa from Chicago, $1,000. Shirley from Snow Creek, Tennessee. And I hear you, they want to hear more songs. And we're working on it. And brother, we've been working at home, so we'll be working on that for you for some other songs with Jane. And $50. And Bridget from Hesperia, California, $400. Terry from Aurora, Colorado, $250. Rush and Brenda from Danville, Virginia, $150. Finally, here we've got Ruth, Fayetteville, North Carolina, $400.
That's right.
Brother Swank.
We have about
7 minutes.
About 7 minutes left. And I just thank you, God, great, ladies and gentlemen, this morning. And we just pray God's richest blessings upon you all to keep moving. And this is generally our hardest day.
That's right.
Yes, sir.
Of the week on the Sheriff Thomas. So I think you've done well.
Okay.
And, of course, there's still a few of you that are going to bed tonight, can't sleep because the doctor's hurt.
That's right.
Because you didn't do what the Lord wanted you to do. Still time.
Right.
Still time. And go ahead, let's finish Tom, Tom this song.
still here at halftime. She'll be in some pictures.
If we have time, we'll go back to that. Bernita from Rochester Hills, Michigan, 25. Dennis and Garth from Eddington, Virginia, 100. Linda from Jackson, South Carolina, 500. Elizabeth from Dothan, Alabama, Media Church member, 50. Sherry from Yukon, Oklahoma, $1,000. Sherry, thank you. Vicky from Portsmouth, Ohio, 100. Elizabeth from Dothan, Alabama, 300. Bob and Kathleen from Bluemail, Queensland, Australia, 100. Bob from Hayden, Kentucky, 140. Bobby from Arlington, Texas, 200. Rosa from Syracuse, New York, 100. Reba from Lake Placid, Florida, 300. Just before we go now, we run out of time, let's have a word of prayer for the request that have come in. Heavenly Father, so as we come to you this morning, we thank you for these good people who love you and who love your work. I would ask that you would bless each and every one of them, as I know you alone can be, especially those who have given sacrificially, that you would bless them abundantly. Lord, I pray for those who need healing, the healing power and healing virtue to flow through that physical frame of that person that needs it. Those who need deliverance from bondages of darkness, be free in the name of Jesus, of the power of Almighty God. And we say it all in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen.
This is the Sunlight Broadcasting Network. This is Pastor Gabriel Strike, who would like to take this opportunity to say thank you for all of your help regarding taking this gospel around the world. As you've heard us say any number of times, we cannot do this without your help. And this month, with your help, we would like to send you our grandfather's latest music CD. This is a good one. It is the second installment of The Voice from Faraday. The first one was featuring my grandfather and Jerry Lee Lewis. This one is featuring my grandfather and Nikki Gillen. 10 great songs that are going to be a blessing to you. I want to say this real quick about both Jerry Lee and Nikki. Both of them, before they went on to be with the Lord, they gave their hearts to the Lord Jesus Christ. And we are grateful and thankful to have the opportunity to put this on the record. For your gift of $100 or more, call the number on the screen. Go online and get the second installment of The Voice from Faraday now.
Every month, the message of the cross travels all over the world because of you and your faithful support. For your ongoing help, we have several offers that we know will be a blessing to you or a loved one. The Cross and Dove Lapel Pin, featuring the ministry's long-standing emblem, will complement any Christian's testimony. The Cross and Dove Necklace, this beautiful pendant offered in gold or silver, will be one more way to share your faith in the cross of Christ with others. Thank you for your support in our mission to reach the world, and may the Lord richly bless you.
This month, for your gift of $200, we're making available Offer L. And what is it? It is three of Dad's dynamic and anointed books concerning the cross of Jesus Christ. The titles are, number one, The Message of the Cross. Number two, Brother Swagger, Here's My Question About the Cross. And number three, Brother Swagger, Why Doesn't the Cross Work for Me? All three of these books are a must for your Christian library. And as I said, it's available for your gift of $200 to help SBN to continue to carry forth the message of Jesus Christ. Two things are going to happen when we hear from you. Number one, you're
$100. Every day, the message of the cross spans the globe, all thanks to your unwavering support. As a token of our appreciation for your ongoing assistance, we're delighted to present a selection of special offerings that we believe will be a source of blessing, either for you or a loved one. The Expositor Study Bible Crossfire Deluxe Edition, meticulously designed with the young generation in mind. This Bible is an invaluable resource for young individuals eager to explore the Word of God. The ESPN branded MP3 player, filled with an abundance of enriching content from Jimmy Swagger Ministries, including soul-stirring music, captivating audiobooks, and so much more. The Expositor Study Bible Signature Edition, elegantly crafted in beautiful burgundy leather, it makes for a perfect addition to your own collection or a thoughtful gift for someone dear to you. Last but not least, there's a comprehensive collection of the Jimmy Swagger Bible commentaries. They're an invaluable resource for any Christian study library, enhancing the depth of understanding in God's Word. As we continue our mission to reach the world, we earnestly ask for your prayers and support. Your contributions make a world of difference, and we pray that the Lord will bless you abundantly.
States, you got South Africa, Canada, Brazil,
Australia, the Philippines, India, Germany, New Zealand, Trinidad, Tobago, Chile, Kenya, Nigeria, Indonesia, Sweden, Fiji, the Bahamas, Norway, Argentina, the Netherlands, Mexico, France, Barbados, and then now they're going to the next group, Puerto Rico, Papua New Guinea, Zambia, Eswatini, Guyana, Namibia, of course I'll do those in Africa, Italy, Botswana, Zimbabwe, Ghana, St. Vincent, and Grenadines, South Korea,
that's awesome,
South Korea, number 37, Honduras, Ireland, Malaysia, Uganda, Romania, Switzerland, Spain, St. Lucia, Grenada, Japan, Malawi, Cayman Islands, and Vanuatu. I never can pronounce that last one. Vanuatu, I believe it is. But anyway, those are the top 50 countries that watch SBN on a regular basis. And so, once again, for those of you that are watching right now, if you have relatives that are living in countries that may not have sunlight broadcasting network, let them know that they can go to YouTube and they can subscribe to our channels free of charge, and they can watch SBN just like you're watching the network right now. The same feed, the same programming will be there, and so that's a great opportunity. And for those of you that are watching right now and you say, you know, I've been wanting to see about watching SBN whenever I'm not at home, well, you can, and you can do it through your cell phone. Just all you got to do is do one or two things. You can download the SBN Now app, which is on the App Store. It's free of charge. Excuse me. Or if you have YouTube, which most phones already come preloaded with YouTube, you can sign up to YouTube. It's free. And then you can subscribe to our channel, the SBN channel. On YouTube, like I said, we've got nearly 300,000 subscribers. It's free of charge. You don't have to pay anything to subscribe to it. You just click the button. You search SBN. Once it comes up, you'll find the page. It'll say SBN. And you click on the subscribe button. And you'll be able to watch us anywhere you are, as long as you have cell phone service, whether Wi-Fi or cell service, 5G or, you know, whatever it is right now that they've got. And so that's an opportunity for all of you. In fact, that's actually how I watched it.
I didn't watch it for
YouTube. And most modern televisions now, most of your newer televisions, YouTube comes preloaded already on it. So you'll have all the different apps that come preloaded on those smart TVs. And if YouTube is there, you can just click on the YouTube app right there on your television, and you'll be able to view SBN right there. And that's actually how I watch the network at home. I have DirecTV Stream, and not the regular DirecTV, but DirecTV Stream. And so the network is not on DirecTV Stream. It's on DirecTV, but not DirecTV Stream. And so how I watch the network is through YouTube on my television. And so that's an easy way to do it. So once again, if you have relatives, if you've got friends that may not have, or maybe in a location here in the States that may not have SBN on their television, tell them to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if they've got a modern television or the new smart TVs, I say modern but smart TVs, YouTube should be coming. It should already be preloaded on there with an app. Click on that app, go to SBN, and you can go to watch the network, and it's clear. As clear as can be.
And on YouTube, it's not just our services. So our services go live through social media, through Facebook.
Sure.
And so people can go on Facebook, and a lot of people do.
Yes.
On every single service, and then go and watch it on Facebook. But for YouTube, it's actually the network.
It is.
Sunlight Broadcasting Network 24/7, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. It is always streaming on YouTube. So if there's any of you that watch our services on Facebook and you feel there's no other way that you can watch our services and you wish you could watch the network, YouTube is your way to do it, because it will stream 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And again, as Pastor Gabe said, straight to your phone, to your television, through the YouTube app, through your tablets, iPads, anything like that. It all goes through YouTube.
So I apologize for that. I put it on my red dad sit right there. That's YouTube all right there. So, I mean, it's a little few seconds delayed, but it's right there. So it's a little bit quick. John, you look right.
We try.
And, anyway, it's right there for you. It's right. free. And but I think it's really cool to see these countries, you know, especially like India, which is number 9 on the list, top countries that watch us through YouTube. You've got Mexico, you know, Indonesia is on there. France is on there. Number 24 is the country of France. Then you've got South Korea. You've got Japan. All these countries that, you know, we don't really have any other access into these countries outside of YouTube. And so ladies and gentlemen, this is an awesome thing that we're seeing. And so once again, I'm going to ask all of you, even though that some of you already have the network already on your television,